live above the influence. Y'all living under it. Y'all running from the truth, but soon I will uncover it. This is the matrix, we stuck in it. I'm not loving it. Fuck this shit, man. The government knows that we outnumber it. The four horsemen of the apocalypse. False religious documents, media, corporations, and politics. You think your lack of common sense don't have a consequence? We're fucking doomed unless we elevate our consciousness. The new world order, man, these people just won't compromise. I try to tell people about it and get ostracized. Man, don't you know that the media's monopolized? It's mental conditioning, listening to constant lies. And I'm not surprised that people know and they still don't care. The distribution, the wealth is fucked, man, it isn't fair. What will we do when we're hungry? We'll eat the billionaires. Ball up your motherfucking fist and put it in the air.
Refuse.
Don't let nobody tell you what to do.
Resist.
I'll show you how to do it like this.
Rebel.
We're already living in hell.
Rebel.
We're already living in hell.
Refuse.
Don't let nobody tell you what to do.
Resist.
I'll show you how to do it like this.
To anybody but me. We living in the dark and not everybody can see. Illuminati got they eye out, they watching you pee. But in America, we dumb as could possibly be. One nation under God, it's the home of the slaves. It's on the back of dollar bills getting thrown in our face. The TV says to do it, everyone goes and obeys. Literally shop until you drop and you go to your grave. Meanwhile, our country's turned into a police state. Caught up in a 1984 remake. And everybody's at the mall eating cheesecake. Or partying and drinking till they can't think straight. Wake up, it shouldn't be like this. Living in some sort of sick reality with a twist. Wake up and I'll be screaming like this until I cease to exist. I'll never cease or desist.
Refuse.
Don't let nobody tell you what to do.
Resist.
I'll show you how to do it like this.
Rebel.
We're already living in hell.
Rebel.
We're already living in hell.
Refuse.
Don't let nobody tell you what to do.
Resist.
I'll show you how to do it like this.
Rebel.
We're already living in hell.
I think the term freedom comes from, you know what I'm saying? Cause you must be dumb if you think we're free. We live in fucking captivity. Open up your eyes.
Work, die, conform, die. Work, die, conform, die. Work, die, conform, die. Work, die, conform, die.
North Star in heaven, 9/11 with an inside job. Good night, everybody.